Good evening, everyone. Joe for JaspysHobbyland.com here. Brand new release day for that. 2017 Bowman Baseball. Jumbo Edition. Eight boxes. All eight. Doing all eight. This is Pick Your Team number two from JaspysHobbyland.com. A big thank you very much to these folks right here on the 26th of April. John Parker, that last spot mojo. Detroit Tigers. There's everybody else. Thank you for getting in. Prospect hunting. We're like the original gold miners during the California gold rush. Prospecting. All right, there it is. It's pretty hefty. All right. It's kind of an awkward size box, too. Well, you don't talk about it, Alex Hewitt. You just can't talk about that. The way to say it is, Alex Wood is playing very well, Joe. And I'm just like, oh, okay, so he's pitching well. And he's like, and then you kind of go, very well, wink, wink. That's how you have to. That's how you have to play it. And then I'll be like, okay. Hewitt says there's no jinxes. Come on, man. You know there is. All right. Here we go. Settle in, folks. This break's going to take about an hour. So settle in. Relax. Get comfortable and hang out with me. I might have to. I know the broadcasters say it, but we as fans, broadcasters are going to try to pretend like, we don't do jinxes and curses here. We're not fans. We're above that. That's what they think. But we're just dumb fans, Alex Hewitt. Well, fan is short for fanatic. We believe in crazy stuff like that. That's why we're fans.
Oh, really? It's a local boy. Yeah.
It doesn't take away. This is an hour. Kyle's like, I ain't ready for this week-long break. It's not just take a week. Man, you should have been here for the days when we did 20 case breaks of this, Kyle. Look up those videos back in the 20 case breaks. Now, we didn't do it all in one video, but we would do, like, the last time we did it, Nick and I split the cases. So we would do, like, I mean, if it's an hour-long break, right? It took about 2 or 3 days. I think it took 2 days. Nick would start earlier in the day and knock out a good chunk of cases, and then I'd knock out a chunk of cases. Yeah, that took... Imagine that. That was an insane day. All right. We're going to start off with Miggy. Remember, all this paper base right here doesn't ship. All this chrome right here does ship. In a different video, there'll be a recap, so just keep that in mind. And Donnie DeWeese will definitely ship.
Seager just homered.
1 out of 5. Seager homered? Nice. This Kershaw, it's chrome. It'll ship. That paper won't ship. That will ship. Right there. These chrome will ship. All right. Now, if you see me miss like a refractor, or I'm sure I did, like a refractor or a numbered card or something like that, don't worry. Our shipping crew will be checking the backs and whatnot to double check to make sure that everything ships out. Or it's chrome. Those refractors will be chrome. So we apologize for not sleeving it up, but it will still get to you. It's Ken Griffey Jr. See, all that stuff will ship. These World Baseball Classic cards will be randomized separately in the recap video. So just keep that in mind as well. Three autographs per box. Bunch of low parallels. That's what we're kind of looking for in this. So I'm going to breeze through the paper a little bit more quickly. And there's our first autograph. Jorge Alfaro. TJ with the Phillies. Nice. Nice. He's playing, isn't he? Right now? Or is he not? I thought he was. Might be getting some platoon time. There is some paper that are numbered. Those will obviously ship. Any numbered cards will obviously ship. Like this. Like the Rob Segedin. Purple paper. 34 out of 250. That'll ship. And these blue ones aren't numbered, but they'll ship as well. I think there's these. Oh, look at this. Juan Gon Gonzalez, buyback. Nice. Almost forgot about these. So you got the 70th anniversary stamp right there. And this one's the sort of the 70th anniversary right there as well, as opposed to the regular ones don't have that logo. But nice Juan Gonzalez buyback for who? For the Rangers, yes. For Dustin Van Dyke, DVD with that one. I feel like I'm missing like those silver papers that are numbered to $4.99. But nice. Yu Chen Chang for the Indians. Again, not numbered, but it's one of those 70th anniversary ones. We'll set those aside too. To be sleeved up for you. All right, still expecting two more autographs, ladies and gentlemen. And Josh Ockme for the Red Sox. Michael Belfi with the Red Sox. Nice. These look like the silver papers, but I know I'm... I feel like they should be a little more obvious, but I don't, maybe they're not. Benintendi saw his autograph in the last one. Hewitt clearly does not... Hey, wait till one of your Indians players starts to throw a no-hitter, and we start chatting about it. I like these old-school cards right here. These are cool. They've got this set right in here, too. We might be able to get to Tribute later tonight, actually. Because we got this break, which is kind of a longer break, but we got this out of the way earlier, which is a good sign, because that'll allow us to do other breaks later. Mike Gallego for the A's. Buyback. Although the problem is, Gabe, Alex Hewitt doesn't believe in jinxes. He'll be okay with it. Corey Kluber could be throwing a no-no through six, and he'll just be like, that's cool. You guys can keep talking about it. Don't worry. And, wow, gold autograph, Tristan McKenzie. Is that Kyle Kramer? It is Kyle Kramer with the Indians. 17 out of 50. He reluctantly got into this break. He's like, A, I don't know prospects very well. And B, you know, this break takes way too long. But we're trying to hook him into this product. So there it is. Gold Tristan McKenzie, 17 out of 50. Nice low number there. First round pick in 2015, 42nd overall. Nice one, Kyle. Must have been the in-between rounds. Brady Aiken, 35 out of 50 for the Indians. Look at this, Kyle. Breeze through this paper. There's some of your chrome. There's Eric Karros. Coach of the Dodgers, of course, is Victor Robles. All right, that was box number one.
Kyle just caved in.
Kyle caved in.
Oh, and he got that gold.
He got that gold one right there.
Oh, nice. How much for the Indians?
$50, maybe?
Oh, okay.
Pretty decent price, actually. Like, not on the low side, not on the high side, but, like, nice in the middle sort of price. Nice Tristan McKenzie. Got the Red Sox with an autograph. And started off TJ with an auto, too. I'll have Axel sleeve those up. And then have them top-loaded, and we'll do a recap at the end of the – or in a different video. All right, next box. Chugging right along.
It's all one box?
Yep, that's one box. And you know what, Kyle? It's good to get your first hit out of the way in the first box. It's always a good sign. Slide that over. Yeah, and think about it this way, Kyle. Like, it's so, this product is so, like, there's so many cards in this product. That seeing some like find discovering like an like a card number to like 50 is pretty rare. All right, here we go. Good luck, everyone. We got Nate Smith, one of those 70th anniversary cards, and Jorge Fabregas is your buyback for the Angels. And for the Brewers, Freddy Peralta autograph. Nice one for the Brewers. That goes to Jason Lacombe. And Andrew Benintendi, another one. Second case, second Andrew Benintendi autograph. Not numbered, but still a nice one, Michael Belfi. A lot of people consider him the favorite to be the AL Rookie of the Year.
Also, well, when you get your tonsils removed, you're not supposed to be getting any strep before. Don't I hear that they don't even bother removing tonsils anymore just because, I mean, there's not necessary.
Hunter Renfro blue paper, yep. 59 out of 150 for the Padres. That'll go to Ryan K. Austin Meadows. Not numbered. We'll still sleeve it up. Richie Sexton. Remember Richie Sexton? I remember him as a Brewer. Not as a Cleveland Indian, but there he is. Nice buyback. for Kyle. Victor Robles and Ulysses Gurriel. Nice. 43 out of 150. Nice one. The Cuban prospect, the 32-year-old rookie. Nice one, though. King D with the Astros. There you go, Dorn. Nice hit. Breeze through these right here. Tyler Beede. So there are your three autos already. So now we're just kind of trying to keep our eye out for any low-numbered parallels. I guess there's like original sketch cards as well. Have not seen those yet, but those should be pretty cool. Let's breeze through this paper that's not shipping. Our three autographs are already out, so we were just kind of looking for others maybe. Nice, Rafael Devers red. Wow. 3 out of 5. Rafael Devers. Nice. That goes to the Red Sox. Michael Belfi, all aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo woo! Nice. Was this card number? I thought that. No, it's not. Wow. Bonus autograph for the Mets. Not numbered, but Metropolitans. Adam Wilson with the bonus auto. Thomas Zapuki? I don't know if I got that right. That sounds like a dessert. But nice bonus auto. Yeah, we'll look at those. I feel like I don't know where they're numbered. Am I totally missing the silver paper? Is this the silver paper? No. I've been looking for that silver paper, but I don't know. Maybe it's blending in too much. I'm not sure what they actually look like. I actually should look that up. I mean, we're going to go through these. We're going to look, check the backs to make sure that silver paper is being shipped out. But that was box 2. So bonus autograph, Mets, Brewers, nice Benintendi, and Ulysses Gurriel. And that out of 5, Rafael Devers was strong too. All right, 6 boxes to go. Oh, come on. Did they get a hit? Oh, it's all good. If I wasn't in the middle of a long break, Alex Hewitt, that would have been the hammer. You're lucky. You're lucky this time. Lucky this time. Hey, that's all that matters, Alex. You're right. As long as you get the W. I wonder how many no-hitters there have been where the pitcher has gotten the loss. I want to say that there has been a few. But I don't know when the most recent one was. A no-hitter, but the pitcher still gets a loss. Gotta figure out where the silver papers are numbered. If I'm just missing those the entire time, let's see where those numbers are. Gold, Yoenis Cespedes, nice. 27 out of 50 for the Mets. Adam Wilson. You looked it up, Alex Hewitt? It was 5? When was the most recent one? And who did it happen to? Is that silver paper? What happened? I want to know now. I'm curious. Let the audience know. There's Dansby Swanson. And TJ Friedl, blue. Nice. 30 out of 150. That's our first autograph from the box for the Red Legs, John Parker. Francis Martis refractor, $4.99. Was that us, really? Jared Weaver took the loss versus the Dodgers? I only have vague memories of that. What? It wasn't that long ago. And Vladimir Guerrero Jr., blue paper. 125 out of 150 for the Blue Jays. That'll go to Colin. Former Dodger Grant Holmes. Well, what was the, if you have a moment, what was the circumstances of that? Errors, walks. Monty Irving. These cards are pretty cool. That old 1948 look. Nice. Jeffrey Tomlinson. For the Royals, buyback. Yeah, remember when Jared Weaver's fastball wasn't 84 miles per hour? Guy's still getting work, though. Drew Jackson, refractor, 482 out of 499 for the Mariners. And Joe Kamak, Brewers with that buyback. Kamak? Still looking for two more autographs. Right here, no. Giuseppe Chiaramonte for the Giants buyback. And there it is, Roniel Raudes. Red Sox, that'll go to Michael Bell. Oh, did I miss a blue top 100? Come on, Joe. The blue one would have jumped out at me. The most recent top 100 was a Phil Bickford. You might have seen the blue right on the side right here, but was not a blue parallel. All right, the last stack right here, we should have one more autograph. We got a purple Mike Soroka, 132 out of 250. Purple paper for the Braves. That'll go out to Brad. Greg Vaughn. Nice. That's a different color. Now, there. If you look this up, there's. That's why we're going to sleeve all of these. Because there's a all the foil stamp seems to be different colors right here. Positive? That was, I saw that Phil Bickford. Hey, Axel, can you double check if I missed a blue top 100 prospects card in there somewhere? Just in your court, in the course of you going through it. We'll double check. Wait, there's no auto. No, I already looked at the Phil Bickford. There was no third auto in there, folks. Unless I missed it. I don't think I missed a third auto. So maybe that's what we get for that fourth auto in the box. It averages out with the two autos in this box. I don't think I missed it. I would definitely would not have missed an autograph. Well, and so it goes. All right. Well, we got four autos in the other box. Two autos in this box. So I think it's on average, right? That's how they get you. It evens out. Hey, as long as it turns out to be what? It's supposed to be 3 times 8. As long as there's 24 autos. As long as there's 24 autos by the time I'm done with this, that's all I care about. Yeah, but on the back. No, I think it was that Phil Bickford. I think we accidentally thought it was blue. So there's a blue edge to it. I think we're good. That's why we do case breaks, Gabe. Gabe was like, oh man, I'd be pissed if I got a single box with just 2 autos in it. Well, someone would be very happy because they got the extra one. It is T. That's right, Jason. Bowman giveth, Bowman taketh away. It evens out in this break, folks. All is right in the world. All right, kids. Onwards. Treasure hunting. This is what archaeologists do, folks. They just brush away little bits of dirt all day long. Just to find Mark Mulder. Buyback. So that's where we are. We're just treasure hunting, folks. This is what we're doing. I know, it's kind of a long break. It's a little tedious, but any great discovery requires a lot of work. Great discoveries like Isael Soto. Out of 150 for the Marlins. That'll go to Ryan K. And your autograph is another Roniel Raudes. Out of 499. It's another one for the Red Sox, Michael Belfi. Well, hey, Kyle Cramp, just to find the box missing on. Listen, Kyle, Columbus was looking for. Was looking for the East Indies. Ended up in America, so hey, sometimes that happens. Is this silver paper? I still can't find. Silver papers are numbered to 499, I think. I still have yet to see one. And Josh Hader, purple paper. 178 out of 250. Brew Crew, that goes to Jason Lacombe. His name is Rookie. Yeah, those aren't numbered. All right. Ah, Hector Roa for the Braves. Oh, yeah, that's actually a good story. Jason Lacombe saying, good Bowman story. Eric Thames base autos were in the dollar bin a few months ago, and now look at him. Good for him. How can you not be romantic about baseball? Andrew Sopko, refractor, 450 out of 499 for the Dodgers. That's Gabriel. There's Chris Bryant. These aren't numbered, but they look nice. They will ship. Still looking for two more autographs in this box. There's purple Dansby Swanson. 61 out of 250. Braves, Bradley Brode with that one. There's Syndergaard. Goofy photo of him. Orlando Arcia and another TJ Friedl for the Reds. Arcia is not numbered. Red Legs, John Parker with another one. Hunter Renfro. Should be expecting one more. And Ahmed Rosario, purple chrome. 43 out of 250 for the Mets. That will be Adam Wilson. And Joe Vitiello? Not remember this guy. Bye back. Should be one more auto here. Unless we're going to find another box with an extra auto. Oh, there it is. I see it. There's Bradley Zimmer and Eloy Jimenez for the Cubbies. Nice. So that goes out to Bradley Brode and the Cubs. Anything else low numbered? Just paper to close it out? And that's it. Halfway through the break, folks. We're at the halfway mark. How are we doing on Lux? I'm not sure. I'm in the middle of a break, Matt. But if you go to JaspysHobbyland.com, you can check yourself. It'll say spots left. And then you can tell us. You can, Gabe. I gotta keep going. Gabe and Kyle are saying 13. Okay. Thirteen's pretty good. I mean, there's still like, there's still like half an hour or so, maybe a little bit more. I gotta do randomizers and stuff, so maybe another 40 minutes left in this break before we can start Lux. But might as well fill it up, ladies and gentlemen. Let's do it. That's true. Alex says you could always go mobile. You can take Jaspy's anywhere with the YouTube app. All right, good luck, everybody. All right, Buster Posey leads us off. Josh Bell and a nice AJ Puck. Bowman Scouts top 100 autograph. Gold, 16 out of 50. Oakland A's, Mark Lance with the A's. Nice one, Mark. It's the A's first rounder. What is he? What number? He was like sixth overall from Florida. Nice. Andy Ibanez, 283 out of 499. Arenado.
Do you see Russell Westbrook's memes from last night? I didn't even notice. He was like, the face he was making.
Xander Bogaerts.
Your mama. That was so funny. He still acts like a little kid.
David Dahl, Daryl Strawberry.
Did you see that yesterday, Westbrook?
No.
He was just like, when they were talking smack with Beverly, he was just mocking him, and then like you can read his lips, he's like, "Your mama." I was just like, "Oh."
Like, "Oh."
I was like, "Oh, Westbrook."
That playground taunt. Nomar Mazara and Francisco Rios. And Glenn Davis. Astros. Astros buyback. Classic. Jake Bowers. There's Gavin Lux. No number. And David Thompson. Purple Chrome autograph. 165 out of 250 for the Mets. I'll go to Adam Wilson. All right. We are almost there, folks. Thanks for sticking with me as we plug away at this break. I always think this is going to be an auto. That'll still go to the Tigers. Big Poppy. Kind of weird not seeing Big Poppy highlights like this year, you know what I mean? Will Myers finding new life in San Diego. And Eric Karros. Classic Dodger. Gabriel with that one. And Hinojosa? CJ Hinojosa? Or Hinojosa? Or Josa? Don't know. He's a Giant. He's my rival. I should know. Giants, Richard Ahn. With CJ. Did I miss? I thought it felt. Maybe not. Sometimes the backs of cards feel a little different. Hosa. CJ Hinojosa. There you go. Oh, these ones. I think I've been missing all. Jason Lacombe. There it is. That's the silver paper out of $4.99. I'm going to go through all the other ones. There's some buybacks right here. Pat Hennigan and Brian Hunter. That look, that didn't look like it was any different from any of the other cards. How the hell am I supposed to? Can I just look at the backs of every one of these? All right. Anyhow, that goes to the Blue Jays. All right, Giants, Mets, and a nice, not the Bay Area teams. Nice A's auto, AJ Puck. Three boxes to go. Now, once this break is done, we're close to, we're a lot closer than you think. Once this break is done, I'm going to do a quick little randomizer and recap video. That'll be a separate video. And once we're done with that, then maybe we can probably, oh, we'll have plenty of time, actually. Should have plenty of time to fill up another break or two, to be honest with you. We won't have time for one more of these, I'm afraid. We could if we wanted to, I guess. How close are we? Could we do a third one tonight? No, it's still at 13. If we did a third one, that would have to fill... Ideally, that would fill maybe by the end of this break. Then we'll do a, we can do a third case. Eh? No? Who's down for a third case of them? Well, might as well. We've done two already. What's three? 13 teams left? We can do it. It'll be late for most of you anyway. You can fall asleep to the rhythmic sound of packs opening and the hypnotic motion of the cards flying across your screen. The sound of my wonderful voice soothing you to sleep. Could do that. Oh, you don't want break nightmares? There's blue paper, Nelson Cruz to 150. That'll be for the Mariners. That goes to Donald Brazier. Brent Honeywell will go to the Rays. Luke Lockwood buyback for the Nationals. It would be sweet dreams. Sweet dreams of bone baseball. Until there's like a train whistle and then I'll wake everybody up. There you go, Ryan. Welcome back. Tyler Austin is your autograph. Yankees. Darren McKenzie. Tyler Glass now. That could be a pretty good rotation, right? Garrett Cole, Tyler Glass now, Jameson Taillon. And Luis Almanzar. Autograph for the Padres, Ryan K. Yeah, Bowen is pretty hot right now, though. Nice. I can't say this guy's name. Thomas Zapuki. For the Mets. That's 130 out of 499. There's your third autograph. And looks like a little purple chrome maybe peeking out in the back. There it is. Let's see what we got. It's Andrew Suarez for the Giants. 64 out of 250. Richard with the Giants. Followed by the Duke Snyder for the Dodgers. Those will ship. I love those different inserts that they have there. Old school look. Cal Quantrill, is that gold? No, it's not. And then Ivan Rodriguez. Got some blue paper right there. Looks like it's for the Mets. Looks like it is a Met. The Amazons. Pulled that Ulysses Gurriel earlier. Some of these are numbered, but I'm assuming that I'll be able to spot that the color is definitely different. Should be able to anyway. There's Dominic Smith. 73 out of 150 for the Metropolitans. That'll be Adam Wilson with the Amazons. Paper, 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 paper. Arrieta, Braxton Garrett. Nice. See, they got Alex Bregman in that old 48 style as well. Mike Piazza. Our three autos are already pulled. Just trying to look for some low numbered parallels. We've seen reds, and yet to see a super fractor. Could be. Never know. Never know. See, is that a parallel? It's hard to tell sometimes. Proof that Paul Konerko used to be a Dodger and then was unceremoniously traded away to the Cincinnati Reds for like Jeff Shaw. Well, the Dodgers needed a closer at the time. I get it, but you know, the way Paul Konerko turned out. See, so with Paul Konerko and then Pedro Martinez, you see why the Dodgers are gun-shy about trading their prospects? Like with our luck, Jose De Leon will probably become a Hall of Famer or something like that. All right, Mets, Yankees, Padres are your autographs. Two boxes to go. Closer and closer. 12 left on the Lux, says 727, so we're getting close. We could do another. That is our last case of Lux. I was going to say, it's been a while since we've done two Lux breaks in a night. But that last case may be a motivator. I'm down. That's a quick, easy break. That'll actually be a relief after a long break like this. Right, second to last box. Good luck, everybody. We are getting near the end. Six more autos to go. Six autos to go, plus a bunch of parallels on average. Hopefully, maybe we'll see an above average box. There's Jameson Taillon leading us off. There's Jose De Leon, and there's Tristan McKenzie. Indians, wake up, Kyle. Another Tristan McKenzie for you. Nice autograph. Kyle's asleep. What am I talking about? Kyle! He's got his laptop on and he's just like, what? What? Who's calling my name? Blue Chrome, Dominic Smith. Those aren't numbered. Mets, that's the 70th anniversary ones. Rafael Devers, Kevin Newman. Bryce Harper. Matt Manning, Eloy Jimenez leads us off on this stack. Almost there. Stay on target. Braxton, see, is that blue? Braxton Garrett blue? See, it's not. You kind of know it when you see it. There's Darren Fletcher, buyback. I suppose you kind of know it when you see it. Oh God, what's up, Vic? Yeah, Jarrell Cotton's another one of those. Could go in another Pedro Martinez, Paul Konerko story for the Dodgers. Jarrell Cotton traded away for J.J. Redick and Rich Hill, only to become. Although, Dodgers have that guy, Julio Urias, so that's something. There's Tyler Beede. 52 out of 499 for Richard and the Giants. Still looking for two more autographs here. There's Rich Renteria. Not Edgar Renteria, Rich Renteria.
Want me to top load these? Or
the autographs? Yes, please. All right. So then I can quickly do the recap video. Thank you. Eric Fett. And then there's Lourdes Gurriel Jr. autograph. Blue Jays auto. That goes to Call Him a Toy. Nice. Cody Bellinger just got called up recently. And we got some gold coming up. That's Willie Calhoun for Gabriel. Wake up, Gabriel. Willie Calhoun. Gold. 4 out of 50. Nice. And, CJ Hinojosa. Got it, Arthur. Got it this time. And that is for the Giants, and that's for Richard. So there are three autos from that box. Some purple coming up. There's Dansby Swanson. It's Steven Gonsalves for the Twins. 20 out of 250. Minnesota, Chris Danielson with that one. Josh Simon. I have no idea what those blue the 70th anniversary blue refractors. I mean, I'm assuming they're somewhat short printed, right? But they're not numbered.
You didn't know that was me, Bob?
I don't know. It doesn't say. Silver, gold, prime prospect. Oh, blue 70th anniversary is 1 out of every 49 packs. Right there, right above my thumbnail, Bowman 70th, 1 out of 30. Blue is 1 out of 49. There you go. Asked and answered. All right, last box, we made it. I had to take a little break. Last box, we made it. We made it. Looks like we've made it after all. All right, good luck, everyone. Three more autographs plus low numbered parallels. Good luck. Yeah, remember Ask Jeeves? Does that still exist? Does Ask Jeeves still exist? I'm sure everyone in the room is are big fans of Edwardian era British literature. Jeeves and Wooster were some classic books by P.G. Wodehouse. Pretty funny stories if you like that sort of thing. But even funnier was the Brits did a TV show of that featuring House. I don't know why I'm blanking on his name, but House. Hugh Laurie. Featuring Hugh Laurie and his buddy Stephen Fry. They did a funny comedy show there. Gabriel saying, hey, remember when Puig started the season hot hitting bombs? That's just Puig trolling us. We know the story, Gabriel. We're Dodger fans. We know the story about Yasiel. All right, last box. Let's do this. All right, Robinson Cano.
Yeah, the Enterprise commercial.
Jason Groom. Hey, purple paper. Carlos Correa, nice. 112 out of 250 for King D and the Strohs. I think we're out of 499, there's David Fletcher for the Angels. I feel like we're in a golden age. Kelly Gruber, remember him? Blue Jays guy? Buyback. I think we're entering a golden age of shortstops, right? Lindor, Correa, Corey Seager. I almost forgot about, how could I forget about Ramon Castro? We're sleeving these up, by the way, the buybacks. Is he going by Manny? Not Manuel? All right, Manny Margot. Ian Happ and, nice, Kevin Maitan. Purple Chrome. Out of 250 for the Braves. 67 out of 250. And that goes to Bradley Brode and the Braves. Vladimir Guerrero Jr. and Francisco Rios. Refractor Auto, 386 out of 499 for the Blue Jays. That goes to Colin, I think, right? Yeah, Colin Matoy. There you go, Colin. Pipeline per Michael Kopech. 205 out of 250. The Red Sox fireballer. Who's with the White Sox now? TJ with that one. apparently maturity issues holds him back, I think, from advancing quickly. Or more quickly, I suppose. Allegedly. If you believe the papers. Nice. Nick Jaspy making an appearance saying, hey, one of those Kevin Maitans sold for $300. He's one of their hot prospects there. I see shortstop on there, Nick. What's isn't Swanson a shortstop?
Swanson's a god. Playing the MVP next year.
Not yet anyway. Maybe next year. I mean, if he follows the Chris Bryant path.
He's gonna probably get traded soon. When Yankees get Bryce Harper, man.
Put Swanson at short, Manny Machado at third, Bryce Harper in right field or something like that. Just get everybody.
Probably Kershaw too.
Just sign Kershaw opts out in 2 years, re-signs with the Yankees instead. Screw it. Just make a super team, see if they can win 130 games. Just to see if they can. There's Brendan Rodgers. Greg Harris, buyback. Friars. They're going to use player money to build another... Yeah, the Braves will probably build another stadium in like 5 years or so. They're just going to go through the five-year stadium rotation. There's Francisco Rios, the 70th anniversary red. It's a little bit more short printed than the blues. There's Rock Reigns. Nice buyback there. I'm sure the different color foils mean different levels of short printedness as well. It's worth looking up if you get one of those. It'll be like, Northwest Atlanta, the burbs aren't working for us. We need to go back downtown. And so then the Braves will go back downtown, build a stadium there. I'm like, you know what? We got to connect with the suburbanites. Now we'll go back. We're going to go to Athens instead. We'll try Athens, see what happens. David Thompson is your final autograph for the Mets. Another one for Adam Wilson. Yeah, they said Turner Field didn't attract millennials. So when there's a different generation, Nick J, they'll just go back. They're like, oh, now it's time... Well, now we got to attract, you know, savvy, you know, upscale urbanites, you know, that's when the generation shifts again. So it's like, oh, now we got to go downtown, go back downtown, connect with the people, connect with the businesses downtown. We need more corporate sponsorships. Turns out they didn't want to go all the way out to Northwest Atlanta. Build a new stadium. All right. That's it, folks. That's it. Meanwhile, the Angels are still, I don't know. Anyway, a lot of other teams that should have new stadiums. All right, Blue Jays, Mets, and Braves. That's a nice hit right there. And there you go, folks. That was your break. Look to another video for a recap and a randomizer for those World Baseball Classic cards. Pick your team number 2, 2017 Bowman Baseball. Brand new release in the books. Thank you so much for watching. If you're watching live, you're a mensch. Thank you so much. Really appreciate it. We'll see you next time. JaspysHobbyland.com. We have more. It's good stuff too. Bye-bye.